I used to have this problem of when I went to gay bars, I would get really drunk and somehow not pay for a single one of my drinks and end up making out with all the incredibly cute gay boys who would then molest me. I am seriously starting to question if these